Apalachicola. Just doing what he's told to. Fighting for God and country and protect his family. He knows he's wrong from his right. He's ready to fight for you and me. Men like him have kept us free. I wish it wasn't the way it has to be. We just don't seem to learn from his story. Now we're fighting World War III. He's a soldier from Apalachicola, just doing what he's told to. Dying for God and country and protect his family.